2 degree amine react with benzene sulfonyl chloride. Loss of hydrochloric acid takes place here. RN, then here is S double bond O. Like this. When a base, that is sodium hydroxide, this is known as NN dialkyl benzene sulfonamide. Name of this one is N, N dialkyl benzene sulfonamide. Benzene benzene sulfonamide. When base is added, this amine is insoluble in base, whereas primary amine is what? Soluble in base. Insoluble in sodium hydroxide, this insoluble compound, insoluble in sodium hydroxide, this insoluble compound react with hydrochloric acid, which amines are separated, 2 degree amine. So 1 degree amine is soluble in base, 2 degree amine is what? Insoluble in base after the reaction of Hensberg reagent. Okay, plus benzene sulfonic acid. Benzene sulfonic acid SO3H. This is which one? 2 degree amine. Coming to 3 degree amine. 3 degree amine RN this is 3 degree amine react with benzene sulfonyl chloride. Benzene sulfonyl chloride, because no reaction, because which hydrogen is required? Acidic hydrogen is required, no acidic hydrogen, so that is the reason why what? No reaction. No reaction. So like this way, the primary amine soluble in base, secondary amine is insoluble in base, tertiary amine cannot react with which one? Hensberg's reagent. So like this, the mixture of amines are separated. So this particular method is known as what? Hensberg separation. So therefore, in this method, primary, secondary and tertiary amines are separated. Tertiary amines are separated. Tertiary amines are separated.